especially in this time about the stamp cups, you know, what this means for the community, how this helps, how much this is needed more around different cultural centers, if you could point it out to that.
Well, first and foremost, I want to say thanks to Peace Island Institute for this this tremendous partnership that we've had. This is something that's vital to the community. We've experienced significant budget cuts to public education, significant budget cuts to SNAP programs, which is basically a essential program that provides food for those folks in need. My district consists of a large portion of impoverished folks. We're talking about people that are living day to day, week to week if you're lucky. And when I bring up budget cuts to school district, because now it's required for these students to be even more focused because of the less resources that are there for them. So you can't focus if you're hungry. So when you have the ability for the nourishment, the food that you need, it helps you focus in school for these young folks. As you saw, the folks that came here today, they had smiles on their faces because this is something they really need. When we're talking about meats, you're talking about grains, you're talking about some cookies and treats because, you know, children, they want those things as well. It's very helpful to them. And it doesn't make as much of a concern for how are we going to eat tonight? How are we going to have breakfast tomorrow morning? Do we have to cut down on our meals throughout the day instead of having 3 meals as we should? Should we have to cut down to 2 meals? It makes it a lot easier for them to budget as they need to. Especially when we're talking about the end of the month, it's very difficult for people to figure out how we're going to eat that last week of the month when we have less resources coming from budget cuts to SNAP. So I'm very happy. Once again, I want to thank Peace Islands too for their tremendous partnership, and it's been very positive.
Thank you.